No. Hi guys. Hi everybody. This is a video for the OMQ TX 616. This other number. Then 75 screws to take out, to dig in for the high stage amplifier module, because these two, and this is the rear channel, these two, it's blowed up. One. I think you don't need to measure it if it's okay or not. Here is the another one. I need to show you. Just with one hand, it's a little bit difficult, but as you can hear, that short. So the high-end amplifier module was busted, but after that coming the funny thing, the driver board also, this was very badly damaged. I removed 1, 2, 3, 4 resistors, one capacitor, and one of the driver transistors also, that I'm going to show you. Sorry, little bit difficult with one hand. So this way, if I reverse, the same thing. So also this one, it's busted. The other one was okay, escaped, but and also this resistor, it's a 120 ohm 2.5 ohm resistor, this one in the top, I don't remember what was the value, and this one is the 82 ohm resistor. I needed to use three resistors to get that value. To find out what's the value, I was using the other channels I measured. All of them is the same. So-called reverse engineering. I replaced that two driver transistors in the pair. This one escaped, but to replace this needs to be in the matching pair, so I needed to order that way. Now it's fine. I'm going to put back together and let's see. By the way, the problem with this unit was when powering on, after a couple of seconds straight away shuts down. You could not use it at all, but it was badly damaged, badly. And also what I see it with the OMQ stuff, this IC, you can see it's writing new. So already this was refurbished by Onkyo, but now the amplifier part was killed. I think shorted speaker, something like that, because a lot of things was burnt inside. No, but I come with another video. I hopefully, fingers crossed, it's gonna work fine. Just I have to put back that 75 screws, damn it. Hope you see you soon with this working. Bye.